Yeah, sorry. Been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Well, no. I won't be going there right away.
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Oh my goodness!
Someone lost their car. My car? Wait, snow? No, no, that's stupid.
Car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep boop on my thing. Yeah, got it right here.
Awesome. One lost car soon to be found.
Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? That's cold, man. Literally and figuratively. Definitely here. This place seems to be full of lost cars. EMT's car after he worked a double shift? That is beyond uncool. Are you trying to guilt trip me into ignoring your grand larceny? That is not at all how this works. Sorry, nice try though.
It's a bad day to mess with us.
You ain't getting to me.
You ain't the real Spider-Man. He's mine! You're mine! You'll regret doing that! Don't you get that gun on me!
Now I can use the fob to find the car. Follow the haunt. Just need to listen and find the source.
All right.
Hey there. You found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you.
Great work.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app. After I get some sleep.
Glad I could help. All right. Think my work here's done. Of a crane dropping something on me. No way am I letting one fall over. Hey, Mom. Call dropped. You were telling me where to find your roast? Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? But they didn't try to get you involved in the mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our...
Yeah.
arms still stopped in progress. Good work, me.
Wow. Is a lot of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says.
Spider-Man.
Stop.
Okay.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildups thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. Breaking the ice, but that was bad. Whew. Now to find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. Train's not stopping. Track's clear. Need a jump. Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But okay, that's enough ice puns for today. Let's find some birds.
Oh my god.
My goodness. Merry Christmas, Spider-Man.
Yeah, Corinna.
The underground got spotted messing with the billboard.
I know that.
I should look into it.
Any day now.
Find it.
Got it. I'm locked on. Why take over a billboard? Is it in there? They are.
Come on, how do we separate them? Guys, fixated.
And done. Maybe the underground should try handing out pamphlets next time. Let's find some birds.
Before the
went pretty wild out here. One last hoorah before returning to the raft. There's Howard.
Sup, Howard?
One pigeon? Style, young man.
Hey, Howard. I'm the other Spider-Man.
Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for the help.
Welcome.
I've got three birds missing. Worried about them in this cold.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers were?
Well...
Perfect. Got it. I'll be back.
Oh, hey! You've scanned one of Howard's pigeons. Howard protocol now active.
Howard protocol?
Welcome to Pigeon Facts, your source for daily fun facts about pigeons.
Oh, no, no, no. Unsubscribe.
You have opted in.
A second coop? Did someone steal Howard's birds? Pigeon trails go in three directions. Should check them all. Might be the pigeon thieves.
Talking to Carrie. I'll admit, I didn't think it'd work, but I'm a believer now.
Well, I just thought.
Cops are tapping our phones.
Hate you. How'd you find us? You can't hack our cell phones. We're using birds to communicate.
We robbed a guy to get the birds, genius.
One of them dropped something.
Whoa. What did they drop? Hello. Basha? No.
They're using pigeons to carry messages? Something's happening at the bugle tomorrow night. Hey, pigeon! Stop!
Pigeon fact one, incoming.
How do I turn this off?
Did you know, scientist Nikola Tesla nursed injured pigeons back to health.
55.
When his favorite bird died, he was inconsolable for weeks.
That's kinda interesting. What is that?
Stay tuned for more pigeon facts.
Almost got him. Pigeon! Got him! Howard! Got a bird! Think they're using your pigeons to plant something at the bugle.
Really? Maybe they're looking for some juicy news. They got the best reporters in town.
Maybe. I'll find out. But first, I'll get your birds. Alright. Should head back to the coop. Track the other birds.
Journey Nota Colony.
This could be useful.
Okay.
crime scene. Looks like a break-in.
Don't even joke about that.
Where the fuck? Where is that active crime scene? Restarting this is the right option. Where the fuck is your active crime scene, dude?
Trails go in three directions. Should check them all. It might be the pigeon thieves.
How'd you find us? You can't hack our cell phones. We're using birds to communicate. We robbed the guy to get the birds, genius. Who knew Spider-Man investigates?
One of them dropped something.
What is it? Tomorrow night, Rue, be there. Hey, Daily Bugle.
They're using pigeons to carry messages? Something's happening at the Bugle tomorrow night. Hey, pigeon! Stop!
Pigeon Fact 1, incoming.
How do I turn this off?
Did you know? Scientist Nikola Tesla nursed injured pigeons back to health. When his favorite bird died, he was inconsolable.
Got him! Howard, got a bird! I think they're using your pigeons to plant something at the Bugle.
Really? Maybe they're looking for some juicy news. They got the best reporters in town.
Maybe. I'll find out. But first, I'll get your birds. All right. Should head back to the coop. Track the other birds.
another pigeon. And he's got a note.
No, Birdie!
Pigeon fact two, a smidgen more pigeon.
He's really into pigeons.
Over 200,000 carrier pigeons were used during World War II. The birds delivered messages when conventional means failed and saved countless lives.
Actually, kind of relevant to the present circumstances.
Pigeon facts, out.
There! Hold still! Okay. Checking the note.
Change of plans. We're moving now.
Hey, Howard. Whatever they're using your pigeons to plan, they want to go ASAP.
They're looking for a fast communication system. I could think of easier ways.
You've got that right. I'm gonna keep digging into this. I'll be in touch. One more. This got a lot more complicated than I expected. Active crime scene. Looks like a break-in.
Third.
Hey, officers. What's the situation? Can I help?
What is the situation?
Tenant's a bugle report. Place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen. Whatever they're looking for wasn't here.
Thank God.
Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know. These birds are fast. What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar? Jet fuel?
Pigeon fact three. Here we go.
Not gonna lie. Kinda enjoying these.
Peter Parker did not like pigeons. Until he met Howard.
Gotcha. Howard, got all your birds. The bad news is, a gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Oh, no. Tell me you got some good news, too.
Yep. I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. Gonna take them out and keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give them hell, Spider-Man.
Time to save the Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ will be proud.
Let's go.
Man's all here. Pigeons did their work.
Really? I can.
Come on out, Spider.
What is this? It's supposed to be untraceable.
Sucks to be you. I got feathers. Not sound as cool as I thought it would.
Got my eye on you.
There's a creativity award for crime planning. You guys win. Practicality? No, but definitely creativity.
Free!
for the strike.
Daily Bugle saved. Howard, I took out the group that stole your pigeons. They won't bother you anymore.
Good looking out. Now I just gotta talk to my birds about picking better friends.
Well, if y'all need me again, just hit up the app. Good meeting you, Howard.
You too, Spider-Man.
Hey, man. I'm so glad you're using the app. It really feels like it's catching on with people.
I'm not surprised, dude. You nailed it. Take a bow. Someone's gonna get hit if I don't stop that car.
Hey, Danicast fans. You ever hear...
God knows. Believe it.
The beast truck's in trouble. A lot of people need that food. Better try to help.
Let's go. Another crime. I seriously doubt the
name.
Take him out!
Bold.
Come on.
Slow down. We can talk it out. Or not. Keep it up.
let that be a lesson.
Just don't do it again.
Yeah. Well, guys, that's it for now. See you in the next one.